sows the wind shall reap the storm. The Dark One opened up Lesnitsky's thoughts to me. I know all their plans. I know Pavel is going to be at the Red Square, and that's where I have to face him, before going to Polis. A peace conference is being held there. Laughable. The war has already started. It won't stop while there's a person alive in Metro. All trying to stop it could just as well try and stop a tornado with their bare hands. But I still have to try. I have to reach Polis to denounce the liars and face the storm.
Shadows here. Dying. Don't see me. Don't hear. Alive and dead at once. Very strange.
Thank you.
you see? The little human is looking for another human. Not like you. A woman? Yes, a woman. Mother. A little death for your enemies. I'll stay ahead. Beautiful. So that's what it's called. Music. I remember this. Strange. Can't see well with eyes. I see shadows better. Hungry.
all the courtyards. The pass is closed. The only way to the Kremlin is by Rusta. We're climbing up now. We're riding out the hurricane. Haven't moved for 5 hours now. Search heard some voices. I went to check it out. I searched and couldn't find Search. Weird shit is happening. We're trying to go to the train depot and enter Hansa. Fuck the Kremlin. Go find it yourself.
Thank you.
There's a winged one. Watch out. He does not understand that he's dead. He's still waiting for his mother. But she is not coming. Mine neither. Because you people killed them all. A shadow. You, yourself. Long, long ago.